Let's see what's on TV today.
Coming up next, it's The Wiggles. Only on ABC for Kids.
Yay! I love The Wiggles. They're my favorite shows in the whole wide world.
Hey Dave, what are you watching?
I'm watching The Wiggles.
Oh, Dave, aren't you too old for The Wiggles? That show is for babies, toddlers, preschoolers, kindergarteners, and little children. Not for ya adults.
Aw, come on. Why can't I watch The Wiggles?
Oh no, Dave, don't start this bullshit again. Because you're too old for that show, why not you watch Super Mario Bros. The movie instead?
Okay, I'll watch The Wiggles first, and then Super Mario Bros. The movie.
Damn it! Dave! Stop! Stop disobeying me! The answer is no, and that is capital final. Let's watch Super Mario Bros. The movie.
I want to watch The Wiggles. 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 You entitled Karen.
Dave! Stop it! You're not watching The Wiggles, and that's final. I was offering you Super Mario Bros. The movie. It's a cartoon. It's an animation. It's more suitable, appropriate shows for your age group. Now get up off the floor now.
No, not fucking until you motherfucking let me watch The Wiggles, you little cunt.
Hey! Stop swearing at me and calling me a cunt.
You're being a Karen to me.
Stop calling me a Karen. I'm not entitled. You're entitled because you act childish towards me. I was not letting you watch preschool shows.
I'm not entitled, and I'm not childish. I'm just upset that you won't let me watch The Wiggles.
What's going on in here?
I'll tell you what's going on in here. Your dad wants to watch The Wiggles, and I told him he's too old for The Wiggles.
Brian, no one is too old for The Wiggles. Catherine won't let me watch The Wiggles. Tell her to let me watch The Wiggles.
Well, Dad, The Wiggles is for babies.
Brian, stop being an entitled Karen to me.
Dad, we're not being an entitled Karen, we're just telling you not to watch The Wiggles.
All of you are entitled Karens. If you guys don't let me watch The Wiggles, then I'll sue all of you in court for the thousands of dollars.
Stop using suing threats to all of us.
Yeah, Dad, listen to my mum now.
Shut the fuck up, you fucking bitch cunt.
How dare you kick my son? Do you know that it's child abuse? That's it. We're getting a divorce.
No, I don't want a divorce.
Stop throwing a tantrum on the floor. You're embarrassing yourself and me and andBrian.
Well, Brian is throwing a tantrum too. Can you tell him to stop too?
No, Brian is hurt, not throwing a tantrum, and you're throwing a temper tantrum over not watching The Wiggles. Let's go downstairs, and we're packing your bags, and we're signing up for a divorce. Alright. I got all of your stuff packed up and we're getting a divorce. I never want to see you again. I'm taking my ring off and I'm throwing it away. You'll never be my husband anymore. Because of your childish and babyish temper tantrum like a 2-year-old and kick my son. You're 37 years old and you're a stupid fucking moron and you're weird. I've had enough with you. Get your butt out of here. Get out, you fucking piece of shit. I'm done. Goodbye and fuck you.
Catherine, please don't divorce me. I'm so sorry for what I did and I promise will never happen again. Please let me stay. I'm so sorry for my babyish behavior and this won't happen again.
Your apologies denied. We'll never see you again.
Okay then, now get the fuck out of here.
Well, I paid for this house. I'm calling the police on you. Or, I'm gonna put you on the ground until the police comes.
What the fuck? I'm so out of here.
Hey! Come back here right now.
Phew. Catherine the entitled Karen is gonna put me down on the ground. I feel safe and sound about my wife Catherine. I wish I would go back to my mom and dad. Oh, I'm gonna get to the apartment so I can have my new life. I can have my lifetime. Oh no, my wife's car got broke down. I'm gonna get out of the car. Oh no, the door got stuck. Now here's my chance. I'm gonna break the car window to get out. I'm gonna be safe at the hotel from that entitled Karen.
Welcome to the hotel. What room did you like?
I moved in here.
That's good news. You've done a good job for parenting. You may get into the room.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Enjoy your stay.
I'm gonna wait for the elevator. Wow. I feel safe at the hotel. I'm gonna watch the Wiggles and any baby shows during my lifetime. Oh no! What's happening? I better check what is happening. Hello! Can everybody hear me? Now here's my chance, I'm gonna call everybody for help. Well, which wasn't working. Now I have to stay in here for a long time until it's fixed, because I got stuck in the elevator.
Well, Dave is gone in the elevator. Dave has doomed me. I'm gonna put the fire in the elevator and I'm calling the police.
Help, help, someone help me. Please, please. Oh no 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 no. No, please. Ouch, 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 ouch. Somebody, help me. Help, please. Someone, help me. Help, please. No, 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 no. Please. Somebody help me. Help, 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 help,
Get up, right now. You're under arrest for throwing a temper tantrum on the floor like a 2-year-old and kicking Brian.
You're under arrest for putting the elevator on fire on Dave.
You're banned from this hotel for 4 years.
Fuck you, cunt.
How dare you kick the police officer?
You're under arrest for assaulting the police too.
The police will escort you out of my hotel.
Even you are not going to jail and we are not taking you to court. You are not guilty. We are taking Dave to court. Dave is going to jail. Dave is guilty. We are taking you to the watch house until tomorrow. And we are taking Dave to the watch house until he's going to court tomorrow.
Bye-bye entitled British lady, I don't want to see you again until the 4 years are done.
So, I think that British lady is an entitled Karen.
I know, right?
Well, I saw the footage that Dave got burned in the elevator.
Yeah, we banned her for 4 years.
Good job, man. The entitled Karen puts the fire on the elevator on that man.
Yeah! That entitled Karen from England is never coming back until her 4 years are done.
She's the such of the entitled Karen, who liked to set the elevator on fire on that poor man.
Yeah, right. We called the police on that British woman for burning the man on the elevator and calling the police on him.
That British woman is crazy. She's not allowed to do that.
No, she's not. She's not allowed back here. We banned that crazy woman for 4 years now.
Do you think that English woman is so terrible?
Yes, I think so. She's going to be a good woman in 2027.
This is the watch house. You'll stay there until you be good tomorrow.
This is the watch house. You'll stay there until you go to court tomorrow.